In mid Michigan, volunteers with the Humane Society of Midland County are trying to do whatever they can to get these felines to safety.
But TV5's Scott Walchek reports they say someone with good intentions is making it much harder to get these strays off the streets.
Cats on the prowl say hiding around here is the cat's meow. Vincent's gas station in Edenville is the perfect place for a feral cat colony.
There's anywhere from 5 to 10 hiding in here right now.
And it's Jenna Dunn's mission to capture these kitties.
You've got a trunk full of cats.
Yes, sir.
And an arsenal at her disposal, crates, cameras, and cat food.
Go to the back of the trap, they step on the set, and boom, the door will shut and you're trapped.
This volunteer for the Midland County Humane Society doesn't pussyfoot around.
Don't believe me? Take a load of this. Jenna's already caught 8 of them today and 18 in total.
Some people call us crazy, but we're just crazy for cats.
And these feral felines were under the care of the longtime owner of Vincent's, who Jenna tells me a couple weeks ago had a medical emergency and surrendered the cats he loves over to the Humane Society.
He just has a heart of gold, so we are happy to be out here helping him.
Others are trying to help, too, by bringing the cats food, but Jenna is asking the community not to. It actually makes it harder to trap them.
Because then the cats do not have an incentive to go inside of the traps, and we need to keep them nice and hungry.
The next step for these kitties is that they'll be spayed and neutered. From there, they'll be available at the shelter. They're looking for people with pole barns. And some of these cats, they're going to test out to see how they would do in an indoor home. Reporting in Midland County, Scott Walchek, WNEM, TV5.